Without us, there is no justice.
Well, it's an interesting question. How do I imagine justice? Because I think of justice as fundamentally being an act of imagination. I think that justice is grappling with the distance between the world as it is and the world as we would like it to be, and struggling in all of the ways that we can to meaningfully close that gap. And my belief is that love prevails. Love prevails.
Without us, there is no justice. Without us, there is no justice.